Hello friends, we are here now in Venice, Italy, and this is our hotel here for 3 days. Lumang style. I don't know. Roman style. This is the entrance and this is the toilet. It's clean, it's cute. I like the color. It's a bit of green. And they have bidet. They always have bidet here, even in Milan. And it's a bit small. There's good for 3 people. That's my sister. And that's there. They have mirror, and they have also TV and a small table there. And that's the side table. My other sister, we sleep together. And
hello, friend.
Hello, friend. We don't have a place to sort out our luggage. They have that divan. I don't know. Divan. We call that divan. And they have this beautiful carpet with design. Okay, that's it for today. And there's our window. But the window here is... it's not nice. I think it's apartments with sampay-sampay there, hanging clothes. We are in the middle of Monte Carlo. We are here in Monte Carlo. And Monte Carlo Hotel. The Monte Carlo, sama natin yung area?
No.
Ay, ano? What? Ano yung... Hindi, yung itong area na to.
Marco.
Ay, Marco. We are here in Marco. And it's surrounded, it's an island. We do not know that it's, we have to... come here with
San Marco.
We have to have that's a water taxi
to come here
because it's an island with all those canals and there's no connecting roads, and we do not know, and that water taxi is a bit expensive, $80 plus the guy who took our luggages to in the stairs.
San Marco.
My God, it's $35 too. Yeah, but anyway, we are here now, and there's so many people. I cannot imagine.
It's like rally.
More than a rally, sister. I think you cannot take pictures without people around you, and. Nakakaano talagang space is so very here. I cannot see. Okay. Oh, anyway, this is our place for 3 days here in Venice. Okay, bye. Bye. See you next time again. Next time would be Florence. Okay.